Howdy folks, 42% health here. Welcome back to Hocus Pocus. We are starting the final episode. Be warned, this level is deadly. There are no healing potions. Oh boy. Wait, my hands are on the wrong keys. Alright. Alright, we're doing alright so far. Oh boy. Oh, there we go. Ah! Ah! You guys were going every other one! Alright, now we're not doing so well. Nine crystals this time, eh? See, the main trouble with this game is there's only so many, like, level design features they can include. So you end up with these very... It feels quite repetitive when you're, Excuse me, what? Are you guys shooting? Words. I was saying words. Yeah, there's only so many ways that you can, like, make these jumping sequences fun. You either, like, put an enemy on each platform, or have to flip a switch to go to the next platform, but at any rate, like, I feel myself doing the same stuff episode after episode. Honestly, the enemies don't really change either. You have the ones that fly, sometimes they shoot. You have the ones that walk, and sometimes they charge. And you have... Can't believe that missed me. You have the ones that walk and shoot. That's about it. Walk and shoot, walk and charge, fly. Oh wait, we came from there. Okay. Just a treasure. And more treasure. Donk. Okay. So now we gotta go back here. Whoa. I think we covered everything on the way down. Must have been on our way down here then, too. So where did we come from? Not this way. Must have been the lava. Yeah, I feel like I've been doing this for about half of this playthrough. We did that. Here's new stuff. One new thing. Do we go this way? We did. This way? We did not. Ow. Up there. Oh, there we go. All right, cool. I think that's the only map like that. I don't think the no health potions rule applies for the whole episode or anything. Yeah, they're supposed to be able to hit me when I'm not on the step, or when I'm down a step. Gold door. Up first. Oh no! That was a bad time to run out. Well, so far we haven't seen any. Oh, atom bomb. Gold key. So far we haven't seen any health. Oh, hi. Well, we're not going that way yet. We only have one crystal and we're halfway through our health. This ain't good. weird. There's an atom bomb. Okay, well now we're halfway through the crystals and halfway through our health, so... So we've done this. There's nowhere else to go. Oh wait, gold door. So this entire castle doesn't have any health, it appears. Okay. I can only take one more hit. Oh, nice. Didn't we already have an Egypt episode? I keep using the word episode to mean... I'm pretty sure we did. Be brave, victory is near. Thanks to Rexen. It's probably wasted, but that switch is gonna open that one up, I'm guessing. Go ahead and snag that, and we'll snag the potion and head across this lava. Health! Door. Nice. Oh, wrong button. It's not instant death, it just hurts you. Fine. Gold key. Nice. The one part of this game that does really hold up, though, is the graphics. It is very colorful, very, vivid, cute game. It's weird to say cute when there's, you know, this wall decor behind me, but, you know, it's cute in its own way. So many bats. I didn't expect this to keep going like this. F you, game. Is this gonna leave me on the spikes? Okay, because the game does pull that kind of trick in a previous map. I just knew how to avoid it. I cannot tell that the picking up the lightning bolt makes any difference. The healing potion is hidden somewhere on this level. The healing potion? Singular? Die already, would you? Okay then, so we came from here. Why don't we just work our way down? Wahoo! Probably gonna... Are you kidding me? So yeah, I was about to say, this game doesn't really have a lot of mechanics for like hiding secret areas. But then right when I was about to say that, it did this. Oh. I'll bet the healing potion. The healing potion singular. There's nowhere else to go from here, is there? I left the elevator up. So yeah, I gotta go all the way back around. It's fine. We're having fun. This is a video game, and video games are fun. Must have been this one. I'm gonna save that for later. Come on. So let me try something. I'm guessing this is a healing potion then. Ah! Oh wait. Why am I at 100% health? What? Since that was a key side, I'm guessing that's where the crystal is. Nope, that's the crystal. Alright, what was on the other side? I don't know why they have these kind of staircases. This is just tedium. My gosh, if I had just looked! If I had just looked a little further. Okay. We're having fun, guys. We are. So, to health? Or to. Not health. To. This is creepy. Healing potion is piled together in just one room. It's the Doom 3 spiders! Do you guys shoot, or do you charge? Like they charge. Definitely charging. Oh, I like this music. A plus dodging, I'm so good at games. Ah, I just remembered. I was supposed to cut this episode short. After map 4. Oh well. So I have both keys, I think. I think I legitimately have both keys. I don't know. Did I find both, or did I randomly pick them up out of nowhere? I hate when the game does this. Yeah, this is where we started. Smitty's actually kind of slapping. Coming for you, Crystal. Well, we know what's at the end of this room. Can I grab it without grabbing a health potion? Technically, yes, but it's not easy. You know what? Oh, for Pete's sake. Never mind, I can't. I was gonna say I could just skip these guys, but I can't really. There we go. Yeah, when it gets to that tall one, I can't actually just jump to the next one. Or I will bonk my wee head. we're gonna be here a while. Never mind, I thought we had to like work our way down. I mean, we kinda are, but... Haha! Take that, monsters! Alright, I will be calling it an episode here. We will finish the game in the next episode. Or in the next... Okay. Now episode means video. We will finish the game next time. Thanks for watching, y'all. Bye for now.